I'm happy to be in Chennai today. The city is full of energy and enthusiasm. It is our honor to work towards preserving and celebrating the culture of Tamil Nadu. Friends, our government has always taken care of the welfare and aspiration of our Tamil brothers and sisters in Sri Lanka. It is my honor to have been the only Indian PM to visit Jaffna. Through development works, we are ensuring welfare of Sri Lankan's Tamil community. The resources given by our government for Tamils have been much more than in the past. The projects include 50,000 houses for displaced Tamils in northeastern Sri Lanka, 4,000 houses in the plantation areas. On the health side, we finance a free ambulance services which is widely used by the Tamil community. A hospital has been built in Dikoya. To boost connectivity, the railway network to Jaffna and to Manar is being rebuilt. Flights have been established from Chennai to Jaffna. I feel happy to share that India has built the Jaffna Culture Center, which we hope to open soon. The issue of Tamil rights has also been taken up by us consistently with Sri Lankan leaders. We are always committed to ensuring that they live with equality, justice, and peace and dignity.